Let's check out a massive fried banana maker.
Welcome to the channel. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.
Sesame and coconut milk. It's so aromatic. You can feel it right now. Just wrapping it around and frying it. Oh my god, it's got coconut. That's why it smells so amazing. So that's the first stage, the first walk, and then the second one, and then the third one is when it gets really crispy. In order to get the right consistency and crispiness of the bananas, of fried bananas, they divide it in three steps. Goes through three walks because there you go how crispy it's gonna turn out to be. It's insane the level of attention to the details. Right? This is serious business here. You're not kidding her. It's gonna be amazing. And then it will dry out all the oiliness of the banana.
Don't forget to highlight the bell for my latest upload. Thank you.